want some bacon? What? Shit, man.
Document it, Mike.
We just got to the cave.
What are you thinking right now?
I'm home.
Honey, I'll help.
This way is a dead end. But I discovered some kind of minerals. It's like gold.
I don't think it is gold.
You never know.
We can dream. We can dream in HD.
Something gonna happen to me if I touch it.
Yeah, like, you're dead.
Oh, it doesn't smell very nice in it.
I know. Like a urinal. If you leave, keep going.
Good living, do they?
I'm going up top. Do I go first, John?
No, no, lead the way. Feel free to explore. This is good stuff. This is for YouTube, guys. People love our videos.
Never heard of YouTube. The minds of Molly.
Mithril. Yeah, it's deep there, watch out. It reminds me of that place, the other one I found.
Yeah. Combine all the lights, like Captain Planet things.
I could light it up as a tiny monster. Hold that one, Mike. Trust me, I know what I'm doing here.
I
need something, a dry place to go here to open my bag.
To my shop.
Is it all abanders?
What would you like?
Sundries. Right, fine. You hold that one, Mike.
Mike's the chief cameraman.
I've got four.
I've got four
things on
1,000 Ks. I've got these as well. I've got
these. These are like just redundant now. So it keeps going on.
Oh, camera panning too fast. Have I zoomed in?
You like zooming.
That's the old faithful one, isn't it? That's the holster, isn't it?
Oh my goodness.
My eyes. I want to stop you.
I've got to find out if it works.
There.
You can see it right down.
Well, some Titanic stuff going on.
It is a Titanic, could be done.
James Cameron could be down there, couldn't he?
David Cameron.
That's a candle, isn't it?
It looks so nice, doesn't it?
She's like misleading you to go inside it.
You can swim in there, can you?
It goes right under like the lip. Can you see the edge and then it goes under again?
Oh yeah. Wow.
That's deep.
That's what she said. Do you reckon you could pull that up? You have to use that, wouldn't you?
That's like a shaft, isn't it? Like a drill sort of thing.
You have to use it. If you went in there, you use it to get
climb down. As soon as you touch the sides, you'd disturb all the stuff though, wouldn't you? Mm. You'd like, it'd be all cloudy.
Oh,
like
yeah.
A cup of tea.
Oh yeah.
That's a good quote, that.
So how are we gonna...
Keep going, you can want to keep going.
Take it away.
I'll take the camera, mate. We can do multi-angles then. This is in the edit.
Arigato. Turn it off.
Yeah, it's a bad fucking blinding me.
It's like The Descent now. This is mental.
I can't feel this back.
I can't see, I've got to put my light back on. Batman.
You can have cooking it if it gets too hot this time.
Pulsating.
That's crazy how it's on.
Must be so strong. Of earth in here. Pretty good find, eh?
It's amazing.
Yeah.
Really muddied.
I think it splits off two directions now.
Yeah, no problem. That's really wild. Which way is it? Being down both of them?
Yeah.
Which is the better of the two?
I think the left way is the most difficult, but it's the longer. Wow, the acoustics are amazing in here. You should split up. I can go whichever way the person without the camera goes. Boom.
Go more quickly.
amazing. It sounded like it was when you went off a second ago, like two monks praying.
Thought you were talking to each other.
It was like brother and tea, brother. Right in the kisser. I'll swap with you. Ooh, this is gonna get cozy. Don't you touch me.
This is gonna be a video of us waddling around.
On a battleship.
The stunning people. Gone all caveman, haven't we? Native. What do you think of this tunnel, Mike?
I
think
it's so close. I want to come back here.
It's good. Amazing acoustics. It's like the biggest bathroom in the world. Evidence of life. No, it filters through the rocks. I think it's that's why they built the lower shaft. I think it was to take the water and then they drain it out, so the whole tunnel doesn't fill up. That never moved the last time, did it? How much do you weigh?
How much do you weigh?
Snipes.
Pick that one up.
You can't pick it up in here, it's such a confined space, mate. I'm gonna go up in your tunnel now.
Don't say that.
You could totally live in here. You look good on film, though. Yes.
I bet that bat looks better.
Get that camera out of my face. Get it right out of my face. It's instant. Did you find the end?
Yes.
Yet. This is a tricky one. away. Side poisoning as well. Would be toast.
How did the cavemen do it?
I don't know. Maybe they did it outside the cave. You keep it out the cave, don't you?
That wasn't me.
What?
Can you see that? I did see it, yeah. It's just a puff of particle. Or is that you over there?
See, humidity. Percent of humidity in here. That's why it's so hot. It feels so hot, but it's not. Hot or not, my hand is roasting hot because of this torch. It sounds like a tidal wave coming when you go out. Like it's coming to get you. Examining the specimen. It's never had that before. That's a lot of water.